Now this Outlander. Greetings, Outlander. The wind has carried you far, I see. Thrive in disharmony. No one can.
If you hunt, we should trade.
Like she owns this land.
I do not trust you.
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go, the better this soil will be. Less chance of bad seeds taking root.
I would have thought easing your land god's pain would have earned some goodwill around here, but...
Rey is going to die anyway, just like all of us. Meanwhile, Outlanders come, taking what little we have left. Just like that Karja Huntress I saw earlier. All dressed up like a bird, dragging an Untaru girl behind her like a slave. Called the girl a thrush. Never heard that before. Must be some old Karja curse.
Wait, a Karja huntress with an Untaru thrush.
What, am I talking to myself here? Yes. Saw them just today running southwest, likely to their deaths. Can't harvest the stinger fruit there. Too many machines. Poor Untaru girl, whoever she is. May her seeds find fertile soil.
I know you didn't mean to, but you may have just helped me find an old friend. Thanks.
Don't need your thanks. Don't want it.
are you buying or selling today?
The chorus isn't saying they should.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia. And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. But first, I might want to head southwest to find an old friend. See what she's doing out here. And maybe explore a little.
Watch your step, visitor.
From one hunter to another. I have to go on foot from here.
The chorus has never led us.
Savior, you saved my mother's life. Sun watch over you.
Should hit it with frost ammo. I'll keep some extra on hand. Take this to a dyer later. Machine's weak against frost. You get a strong color out of this.
Ever tell you that you resemble the Savior? Too short, though.
Keep out of the shadow. And keep in the light as well.
Almost ready to go?
Machine saw me.
Hammerhead.
Okay.
Bring it back.
welcome, Outlander.
Thank you.
I can refill my pouch with these later.
Same time, same place.
Thank you.
this place.
Everything okay up there?
What, so you care now?
Yeah, no, not just... I'm just making small talk.
Keep up the good work. Can do something with this. Raiden?
Aloy, glad to see the West hasn't claimed you yet.
How have things been?
Not going to lie. It's been a challenge. Keeping the fort's repairs running smoothly while watching for any signs of Regala and her rebels, but we're holding together.
So it's Commander Luan now?
For the time being. So, what can I do for you?
Do you think the Carja will take action against Regala? Seems like you'd have common ground with the Tanakh.
An expedition of the Carja army into the west could be taken as the start of another invasion. Sun King Avad won't risk it. That said, we can't allow ourselves to be caught unaware by an attack like that again.
I need to be going.
Of course. Good luck out there.
Gentlemen. I'm glad to see you out of that cell.
Did you get them?
I got them. The Eclipse are done. For good.
You hear that? She did our job for us. Again.
And survived to tell the tale. Which we wouldn't have.
Thanks for believing me, Savior.
You were telling the truth.
See? At least someone around here listens to me.
Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things.
Seen.
Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet. Be somewhere I can get rid of those vines. But how? get data to upgrade machines for weapons. Just need to find one.
Meridian, I've got some news for you.
I heard there's a cauldron southwest of here, and I thought about taking a peek. But with these old legs, if any machines stumbled out, I'd be a goner.
You'd better stay away, then. A cauldron to the southwest. It probably has machine overrides I could use.
Thank you.
Ready for anything now.
Welcome, Elvin.
Good night.
To run for their shards. Hello!
Life's hard in the West.
I'm sorry, Genda. Sometimes these expeditions...
Don't worry. Boy, slag.
get around him. I'll, hear what you want.
You told me they were the best delving crew in the claim.
You told me we'd be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
It's a tray.
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian could pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old ones served on it. Appetizers? Seafood?
It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushavid. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics! The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
You mind if I take a look? Whew. That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site.
Which is now crawling with machines. And unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. So you got attacked by machines at your dig site?
It was horrifying. When we arrived, the site seemed as calm as a gentle breeze. I saw a glint in the water and waded in. It was the tray. I was so enamored with it, I didn't even see the machines closing in. I barely escaped with my life!
I was there. You actually had a pretty good head start on them.
Easy for you to say, gawking from a safe distance. In any event, I had hoped the Oseram would deal with them. They're supposed to be the best delving crew in the claim.
Instead, all they do is moan about hazard pay. Not a chance unless we can find some booty to cover my investment.
What drew you to this place in particular?
Every good expedition starts with a rumor. When the Tanakh chased our forces out of the west, returning soldiers described this lake, rife with signs of the ancients. I knew as soon as I heard the tales that its waters promise a bounty of artifacts.
A promise that hasn't been kept, at least so far.
Those who are patient will be rewarded with sunlight when clouds pass.
Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm gonna follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed, Savior. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
The sun has truly shined upon us this day.
Better than sticking around a bunch of elders with lots of smart.
That's her.
I should go to that dig site Gendis mentioned. Clear out those machines and look for any clues on this mobile cover system.
The Oseram are at your service, Savior.
Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help. Just full, but my pack has room. If I'm Red Cauldron, I'd know how to override this machine. No! to my stash. What's in here? Looks like this was a Karja fort. Might have been abandoned when the Tanakh pushed the Karja army back to Baron Light. Might be worth looking around. Blocking the way up, though. Here. Something heavy might break it down. These must be the machines that Gendas and Rashavid were talking about. Bothered by acid. Machine and shrug off acid. No good. Thank you. Need to get data from the cauldron if I can find one.
Thank you.
Machine's tough. Acid's no use here. All clear. Doesn't look like there's much here. But these ruins fall off into the water. Won't be able to dive too deep, though. I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues. something jammed in that console underwater. But I can't hold my breath long enough to yank it out. should walk.
Today's a good day.
Last thing I need is a machine stomping around in there. The one that Osir and Delver mentioned.
Wait for an opening. Care to join the hunt? Between you and me, this will be good.
Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Redmaw, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Karja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
This man you're looking for, is he another hunter from the lodge?
He'd hate to hear you say that. It's a long story, but he's a former noble. We met out in the wilds after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped put a stop to machines that were threatening a nearby village. After that, we, parted ways.
Sounds like there's more to the story.
Another time.
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clawstriders, it turned out. A hunter-killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Was life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. Don't worry. You're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would get a message back to me. I waited, but it never came. This is the field, where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Heavy footprints. Maybe Osirom. It's too many to tell if Amadus is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadus was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirom here?
Light prints. Not Osirom, maybe Carja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way. Get it. Why would Amadus keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
An Utaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadus.
Let's ask him.
Let me guess. You're straggling. Got left behind with...
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hitting kind. Just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone. Clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here. Poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison. Or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Osirom caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.
Let's head west to the ridge, then. If we find this caravan, maybe we'll find Amadus.
Lead on.
You mentioned Amadus lost someone close to him at the battle. Do you think the Tenakht took them prisoner instead? To the Rot?
I don't know. Maybe.
The ridge up ahead. It looks like there's a tunnel.
A shell cannon.
That hasn't seen us yet. We can use that.
Hawk and Thrush, just like old times.
Thank you.